concern for one's fellow comrade. How touching.
And now a personal request, sir. Permission to clean up the bridge.
You're wasting time, Captain. Or did you think I was gone?
Lieutenant!
Do you intend to blast a hole in the viewer?
You seem to find this all very amusing.
I might. If we weren't on our way to help some suffering and dying humans who...
Your species is always suffering and dying.
No, Lieutenant Worf. You will make no move against him unless I order it.
Pity. You might have learned an interesting lesson. Macro head with a micro brain. Drink not with thine enemy. The rigid Klingon code explains something of why you defeated them. Now the point of this game shall be, can any of you stay alive?
If your game is fair, we will.
Oh, for shame, Worf. Fairness is such a human concept. Think imaginatively. This game shall in fact be completely unfair.
You've gone too far.
Game penalty!
Worf, is this your idea of sex?
This is sex. But I have no place for it in my life now!
No place, microbrain? What possesses you?
Oh, the redoubtable Commander Riker! And microbrain, growl for me. Let me know you still care.
Worf.
Return that moon to its orbit.
I have no powers! Cue the ordinary!
Cue the liar! Cue the misanthrope!
Cue the miserable! Cue the desperate! What must I do to convince you people?
Die.
Oh, very clever, Worf. Eat any good books lately? If you would speak to the captain on my behalf, I would be eternally grateful. Which doesn't mean as much as it used to, I admit.
Be quiet! Or disappear back where you came from!
I can't disappear. Any more than you could win a beauty contest.
I don't need your fantasy women.
Oh, you're so stolid. You weren't like that before the beard. Very well.
Kill!
But I feel like celebrating.
I don't!
All right. Is Vosh's life worth more than Data's or Troy's or Worf's? You know, Worf, you'd make a perfect throw rug in Nottingham Castle.
Q, I ask you to put an end to this before someone gets hurt.